Hi, welcome back to my channel, Stan Sakurao. Meet to meet you. Let's go.
I can't believe it. I can finally get out of this place. I need to find help.
Head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent child care, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more key aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
What made you want to work at the Playtime Co. Factory?
Playing with toys when I was young was so magical. I could go straight from my bedroom floor to anywhere in the world. It's such a great feeling. And
being able to work at a toy factory, somewhere that can provide kids with a STEM experience? That's a pretty great feeling too. Sometimes though, I really, really wish I could go back to being a kid. I mean, and it's weird, because adults aren't just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult. Your body just gets older and older, and then you die. Human bodies just can't stay young forever. There's things, though, like some trees that can stay alive even while being way older than a person. I mean, the oldest people to ever live are still younger than them. So I guess everyone is always young when it comes to something. Right?
All right, I...
Thank you.
It's so tight in this cage.
Yeah. Doctor!